Motorsports fan, if you like tractors, semis, and diesel trucks, pulling the sled towards a full pull, well, this is the right video for you. I'm Lee Kraft. This is the Monday Morning Racer, and recently I was in North Java, New York at the Firemen's Grounds for a Western New York Pro Pulling Series tractor pull. The Outlaws were there as well with their semis, and it made for a great night of semis, diesel trucks, and tractors of various classes pulling the sled towards that 300-foot mark. So, next here on Monday Morning Racer is tractor pulling. Look, you can find me on Facebook, Twitter, Instagram, obviously right here on YouTube. Hit the like button, subscribe to the channel, and enjoy the motorsports content right now from Monday Morning Racer.
Guys in my seat.
That's true, you do always win.
I think I'm going to take a little bit of a chance to spot up.
anybody in the world.
Come on over to the announcement stand. She's gonna help us over here now.
from Webster, New York. He is driving his Hitchin tractor. All right, here he goes, Mike Wardrain. operator. Here we are, get a standoff. He has been very competitive this season. He is notice a pattern here, fans. You're going to see nothing but Cummins in this class.
Yeah. sick.
First try, and now we'll see how he does with it as the bomber's in.
Thing.
to see. So, everything seems good until you get it hooked to a heavy sled. Held by George Corrin.